Titus was right. This looks like a research outpost.
There is an audio log saved on this device, Pathfinder.
Ket, let's get a translation, Sam.
Processing.
We acknowledge that a code that expresses this projection of a bioelectric field has been isolated. The process to integrate this into our own genome is ongoing. Early success is documented. Once complete, adaptation should be distributed to all ascendant in Helios. Ability may also prove useful as part of base soldier configurations. All research has been transmitted to the Empire.
Exaltation is not just about making more Ket. It's an exchange. The Ket gets stronger while everyone else is annihilated. There's bound to be more here. Let's keep moving.
Information saved. Another audio log detected.
Let's hear it.
Transmissions unacknowledged by whom? Possible breakdown in connection and information mishandled. Investigation ongoing. Logs to be updated shortly.
Things getting lost in the post. A universal problem. I wonder if we can find the follow-up logs.
Scanned and recorded.
All transmissions appear to have failed. Some of the team has suggested that this research is being prevented from leaving Helios. Troubling implications. Set aside for now. Taking steps to verify that primary communications are still active.
I'm picking up the nav point for another Ket station. Probably their primary communications.
If we take out that comm station, does that mean the Ket can't call home?
Pathfinder, these samples all contain the same genetic sequence. At first, it appears to be a familial connection, but the genome shows signs of modification. Evidence suggests the sequence was drawn from a single individual and incorporated into other Ket.
The Archon.
Exaltation.
So does the Archon control the Ket because they see him as a progenitor? Or does his rank give him the privilege to propagate his genes like this?
A cultural question beyond my purview.
In any case, the stuff we found should be of great interest to the science team back on the Nexus.
So this is what a KetCom outpost looks like.
Thank you.
Archon's not the Ket Supreme Leader. There's more like him, all over Andromeda.
All grabbing genetic data and sending it home.
Promise. Communication order is required, explanation. Archon commands block all transmissions of Andara data to the Empire. Here's a breach of protocol.
Wait, is the Archon going off book?
Situation in Helios. If Archon's opinion is that protocols are not to our benefit, accept his wisdom. He is the Senate's voice in Helios and must be obeyed.
Someone repeating the party line.
I wouldn't read too much into it. Even if there's fractures within the Ket, they still operate like a monolithic unified army. And that's who we have to contend with.
This could develop into something more, even if it's nothing now.
We'll keep an ear to the ground, see if anything comes up.
It seems if you want anything done, you have to do it yourself.
We don't have to fight.
But we do. You took my paradise from me. The Rokar are right. You don't belong here. Then you will destroy our homes. I have nothing left. I'm not afraid to die. Strike at them.
Smoke in the distance. Probably the crash ship we're looking for. Ket? Killing other Ket?
I say we wade in and clean up this mess. I like this quiet.
What's this?
It appears to be a Ket data log pathfinder. It may contain saved data of some variety.
Can we access this data, Sam?
The device is locked.
When has a simple lock ever stopped you, Sam? Come on, hack this thing.
Pathfinder, it is not just a simple lock. We have never encountered a Ket device with security like this before. I suggest we bring it back to the Tempest for further analysis.
Looks like something Suvi could help with.
It's almost unbelievable that some of the Ket would be fighting their own. The Ket always seems so monolithic, almost faceless.
There's so much we still don't know about how their society functions.
The stuff you've brought in is helping shed some light on those questions. Speaking of which, this device you found at that destroyed Ket ship, it's secured with a biometric lock that can only be activated with a specific genetic code.
So, like a fingerprint scan, except with a genetic fingerprint.
Exactly. Whatever's in this, it's probably only meant for trusted individuals.
So you're saying I have to track down some Ket?
But that would be impossible, Ryder. Remember those Ket genetic samples you scanned on Volt? Lexi's been working on the data, and I have an idea that just might work. We should go talk with her when you have time.
Got your memo, Suvi. Data's right here, but I'm not sure what you're expecting to find.
Tell me you have it all sequenced.
Yes, of course. It was the first thing I...
Perfect. Sam, can you test combinations of sequences against the lock?
Testing.
Brute force, Dr. Anwar?
Tried and true methods. And with Sam's processing speed, it should take no time.
Key found.
Whoa. We thought it was a data log, but it's not. It's...
It just locked onto a transmission.
Does it compromise our security?
The device is a receiver. It will not reveal our location.
This transmission is audio.
The Archon has abandoned our way. Spurns tradition, defies protocol. He abuses his authority, obsesses over remnant secrets, and keeps us cut off from home. This cannot continue. He will return to the path of right or be destroyed. This is my promise. An Archon stands tall only while we hold him up.
Someone's really upset at the Archon.
A collectivist culture would take a harsh view of any action that defied the will of the group. And isolating the Ket here would breed resentment. They may feel abandoned.
Ket feeling abandoned?
Some things are universal.
I wonder if there's a way to trace the signal. Scanning for nav point. I'll transmit it to your Omni-tool, in case you want to check it out.
What do you think we'll find out there?
I don't know. It might be a base of Ket dissidents organizing against the Archon.
Whatever it is, please be careful, Ryder.
Loot from our outposts. And an Ark escape pod. Where'd they get that?
Crap. Do you think they might have found an Ark?
We need an up-close scan. Looks like they found it drifting and brought it here.
I'm not able to extrapolate point of origin, Pathfinder.
But the Ark could be intact, like the Hyperion.
Let's hope so. Us, but there's nothing here, just this beacon.
Running through a bunch of proxies to hide a transmission's true location. Sounds like something I'd do if I wanted to speak out against you.
If it's all connected, then this beacon warrants a closer look.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network. Updating your Omni-tool with the information.
Let's do this! Where this beacon leads us.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network. Updating your Omni-tool with the information.
Hostiles. Let's see what this beacon has for us.
Pathfinder, I have located another node on this network, updating your Omni-tool with the information. The transmission is strong and unobstructed here, Pathfinder.
Looks like we found it then.
Exaltation lifted our ancestors out of sorrow and tribulation. This noble gift now allows us to raise others and share in the genetic bounty of this galaxy. But the Archon would selfishly hoard what Helios has to offer.
Recorded messages?
I know propaganda when I hear it. Probably broadcast widely.
Archon does not serve Kent's interests, only his own. He wastes our time on the Remnant, but keeps all knowledge for himself. These are the acts of a traitor, not true Kent. The Archon believes Meridian will bring him power. He will become the master of the Remnant, its sole master. Once Helios submits, where does the traitor turn his gaze? Think. Understand, our home is in peril.
Well, we found it. This looks like a comm console. It's probably what's sending out the messages.
That's it then. End of the line.
And so you have found me. You are a single-minded creature, Pathfinder. I see it now. Your determination will grant the Ket dominion over this galaxy.
Determination is a personality trait, not a genetic one. Not that personality is something you understand, or have.
You waste time on pettiness. I did not reveal myself as a traitor easily. I did so only because I seek a mutual benefit.
Getting rid of the Archon.
The Archon's obsession with the Remnant incites chaos and endangers all we've worked for. This must end.
I take it you need my help for this?
I am Ket. I do not need help. I would use you as a tool to hasten the Archon's destruction. I need only ensure nothing stands between you and your target. Once he is cut down, the Remnant will cease to be a concern. We will complete our purpose here and leave.
Exaltation.
One day you will be family. Till then, fight if you must. But I offer a reprieve from this conflict, so you can destroy a mutual enemy.
Take it. We'll need all the help we can get.
Deals with the devil always end badly. I don't want to end badly.
Why do you oppose the Archon?
The Archon says he will use Meridian to dominate this cluster. He says Meridian will bring us victory. We have never needed Remnant to be victorious. No, he wants more. His ambition is plain. I am not alone in this thought.
What exactly do I get from this deal?
Sometime soon, I will be called upon by the Archon to destroy you. When that time arrives, I will provide you with the means to disable my ship.
Or you could just leave me alone.
And should you fail to bring down the Archon, my treachery will be exposed.
Covering your own ass.
Fine. Anything that'll help me kill the Archon.
During our next clash, I shall lower my ship's defenses and allow you to use a kill code to disable it. I have transmitted the code to the console in this room. I bid you goodbye, Pathfinder. We will not speak again.